Well, it's great for this group to have something to show for all their efforts. And they've got a piece of footballing immortality now, haven't they?
Well, they go down in the history books of their football club. They'll never be forgotten. And that's something to really be proud of, I think, for these lads.